A nurse at a local hospital that's been plagued with problems is now charged with sexually battering two patients.
Investigators say in one case, the nurse demanded the victim perform sexual acts in exchange for pain medication. West 2's Kendra Aistrike joining us live right now outside the Osceola Regional Medical Center with all the late breaking details. Kendra.
Sean Galvin had been working here in the emergency room as a registered nurse. Tonight, the hospital tells me this is where police arrested him while on the job. Now he's been suspended after two women have come forward saying he went way beyond a routine exam.
He used his position to take advantage of two patients.
Kissimmee police say registered nurse Sean Galvin was supposed to help patients at Osceola Regional Medical Center. Instead, they say he violated two women in his care.
When you go into a hospital and you're expecting somebody to take care of you and not take advantage of you.
The first woman says she fell at her home and an ambulance took her to the ER for back pain. Inside an exam room, she says Galvin made her expose her chest. Then, before he'd treat her, she had to do something for him.
In order for her to receive this pain medication from this nurse, he made her perform sexual acts to get her medication.
The woman says Galvin then told her if she wanted more pain medication, she'd have to return to the hospital and even called her, trying to meet up with her again. Investigators say it took the patient a week to come forward because she has a diminished mental capacity. That could upgrade the charges against Galvin if police can prove he knew that. 2 days later, another patient in Galvin's care reported he crossed the line.
She was receiving an injection and he touched her inappropriately.
The woman says Galvin made her pull down her pants and hadn't been wearing any gloves when he violated her. She told a hospital supervisor and police.
Something doesn't seem right. If you're asked to do something at a hospital, if you're there being treated for something and they're asking you to do something else, don't do it, number one, and report it to the police right away.
Police fear Galvin may have more victims and are asking patients to come forward and report it. The hospital tells me they're also doing an internal investigation. At Osceola Regional Medical Center in Kissimmee, Kendra Aistrike, West 2 News.